I don't get it. What am I doing wrong?
Are you using the right finger?
Guys should be slamming on their brakes for me. I'm a poor hot damsel in distress, damn it. I am hot, right? Be honest.
Now is not the time, Harley.
Come on, Rox. On a scale of 1 to 10, how hard would you do me? Tell me I'm pretty.
We are stuck in the middle of nowhere. There is a bag full of illegal narcotics in the back seat because you screwed up. The cops are probably after us. Hired killers are probably after us. And you want me to drop everything and help you with your self-esteem issues?
So like an 8.5?
Find somebody else to enable you. I think I saw a coyote back a few miles. He'd be a good listener.
All right, fine. Whatever, it's your fault your stupid car broke down. That's fine, blame it on me.
Don't talk badly about the car.
Oh, I'm sorry, what, this hunk of junk?
This hunk of junk is the only thing I have left of my dad. This is his car. My best memories of my old man are riding in the back seat all over the country.
He lived for me and this car. This car was his baby. Would always say she was his second love. Right behind me.
I have seen your face and it's too much for me. Trouble. Oh, trouble, can't you see? You're eating my heart again. There's nothing much left of me. I drank your wine. You have made your will mine. So won't you be fair? So won't you be fair? So won't you be kind to me?
Now, if you're ever afraid or need help, I want you to come right here. Right to this very spot in Gehenna. You got it?
Gehenna.
I have seen your face and it's too much for me today. Trouble.
Drop the shovel stone, that's the slot. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you, huh?
I've seen your eyes. I can see death, this guy. Seen your face, and it's too much for me today. Trouble, trouble, can't you see? You have made me a wreck. Now, won't you leave me in my misery?
It's okay, babe.
He died for me in this car. So please, say whatever you want about me. Just leave the car out of it, okay?
I think it's haunted.
Harley.
Hey, I think I see somebody coming. Thanks, pal!
On the mic like a fascist Mussolini.